We have your draft profile.
Okay.
Okay, this is coming out of college. Now, I will say we had a hard time trying to find negative things in your draft profile. So everybody's read their draft profiles. Here's Larry Fitzgerald reading his draft profile coming out of Pittsburgh.
Larry Fitzgerald doesn't always get great separation from defensive backs. Plays fast enough, but lacks sprinter speed. Could be stronger and more physical. Contained by the University of Miami sophomore year. Played 2 years in college.
Anything bother you on that?
No, it's all accurate.
It is?
Yeah.
Miami contained you?
Yeah, I mean, Miami that year had seven guys drafted in the first round. And
okay.
John Beeson and Antre Roe and a couple other guys were waiting in the wings. I mean, this was an NFL team. I mean, they had the same payroll there as the NFL team, too. You know, so, yeah.
Okay. Hey, that's fair enough.
Those guys pay for the turnover chain that you see the guys wearing now. Yeah,
And Pittsburgh couldn't afford any good players.
No, they
spent all their money on you.
I had to pay to go to University of Pittsburgh.
Oh, you did?
Yeah.
You,
I thought I was on scholarship, and they asked me for tuition.
For more Dan Patrick Show, tune to Audience Channel 239 on DirecTV or download the Dan Patrick Show app.